When Krishna Das closes his eyes and opens his mouth, a trance begins for singer and listeners alike as he sings the devotional names of Indian gods in a call and response called kirtan. After a long, slow section, a la ragas, the tempo increases until it becomes ecstatic, and I mean ecstatic. In a tremendous outpouring of feeling, people chant, people dance, and people cry.
Hachette.